Here on the set of Rob, Rob Schneider tells me the idea for the show actually came from his wife.
Hi, Suzanne.
Hi, you guys. An exciting night tonight, because in some ways it could serve as a predictor of the Academy Awards. You see, all four of last year's Critics' Choice acting winners went on to win Oscars. Bridesmaids took home Best Comedy, and Martin Scorsese was honored with the Music and Film Award. Next up, Golden Globes this Sunday. Rick and Sharon, back to
you. Right on. You are going to be a busy lady.